So, this is another one of those projects where I just sold a commercial kitchen in your spare time. Please do it again, Jeff. So, we went around to, many schools, colleges, worked very closely with, Moran Valley and Joliet Junior College. Chef Michael McGrill, who's, got his textbook there, went to him and he was very helpful in, consulting with designing his kitchen. And the goal of designing this kitchen was to make sure that 24 students could be occupied at once. That was an American Culinary Federation requirement. So we had four walls that we knew how to work. We had 1,100 square feet, and what are we gonna do? So we're gonna make, space as flexible as possible. We went to table, so this could be set up in bay line, workspace. Here we have the teacher demonstration area, so that is a full complement of appliances for demonstration. We have two robotic cameras, and then the videotape demonstration, and the students can see it up on the monitor that holds the old-fashioned mirror above the table. Dan, how long is this? 10 years? 12 years?
I think it's 9
years.
10 years? I think so.
At one point, Moran Valley was building their facility. I think the year after I had this built, and Moran Valley came here and offered their summer classes here at about the same time we finished the job. So, one of the big ambitions, one of the big initiatives is to get students certified. So, there's our this year's certification for ServSafe, which is Food Service Manager Certificate.